I'm a little bit sick. Perfect. Like, who gets sick in the summer? This gal. My life is full of trials and tribulation, and it's never a dull moment.
I thought I was dying, so I was like, okay, I need to go see medical help. So I wake up at like 6 o'clock, 6 in the morning, like, just not well.
Call the helpline. Yeah, call back at 4 p.m. That's when we can get you in since you're a tourist. Buddy, it's 6 a.m. What am I going to do up until then? Go to the hospital.
Call the helpline. It's a long time work. You're not allowed to be here.
At this point, so emotional, in tears. I'm like, okay. Walk up to the emergency room expecting to get served. Like, so it's going to be a long wait. Like, you might not even get in today. You might have to come back tomorrow. Okay. So luckily, a couple of Danish family members, they got me into the doctors. The doctor checked. I thought I had strep. She's like, you don't have strep, but like, I'll prick your finger and like, we'll check your blood for like infection, like the amount of infection antibodies, or I don't know, something medical that I wasn't paying attention. She's typing stuff down and she like, looks back. She's like, oh, okay. So yeah, I have to give you medicine now, because here in Denmark and a lot of other Scandinavian countries, they don't have very strong medications, nor do they actually like to give out medications. She's like, yeah, normal people's levels are 10 and yours is 79. I'm like, oh, cool. If anyone wants to know what my life is like, this is a pretty good freaking example. Like, what does one do?
Heart breaks and promises. I've had more than my share.
And sweaty, so just, you know, action-a that. Right now I'm just walking back from the gym. Today I am doing a Danish pastry class with my friend Maria, so it should be good. I will show you footage from that. Pretty excited. We're making traditional pastries. I'll have to tell you all the names later because I don't want to mispronounce, because I've already been razzed enough for not being able to speak Danish properly. And then later on, we're probably gonna go to the canals because it's been super hot here. It's been like 26 plus every single day. And it's been really nice because you can go jump in the canals or the harbor or go to the ocean. So probably do that and meet up with Kat later. See you. Freaking out because there is birds.
I hate birds.